Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hi everyone, how are you today? Hopefully you are always in a good condition. Okay, we are already in a second chapter. Kita ada di bab kedua. Di video kali ini kita akan mempelajari expressions, tepatnya express an opinion or thought. Opinion or thought. An opinion is a way we feel or think about certain situation, issue, or person's condition based our perspective. Jadi, pendapat adalah cara kita merasakan atau berpikir tentang situasi tertentu, isu, atau kondisi seseorang berdasarkan pandangan kita. When we express our opinions, it is important to give reason or example to support our opinions or thought. Ketika kita mengekspresikan pendapat, sangat penting bagi kita untuk memberikan alasan atau contoh untuk mensupport, mendukung pendapat kita atau pemikiran kita. Dalam materi opinions, kita akan membahas tentang pertama, yaitu providing an opinion, cara memberikan pendapat. Yang kedua, asking opinion, meminta pendapat. Dan yang ketiga, agreeing, setuju dengan suatu pendapat, and also disagreeing, tidak setuju dengan suatu pendapat. For the first is providing opinions, atau memberikan pendapat. There are two ways to provide an opinion. Ada dua cara untuk memberikan pendapat. Yang pertama yaitu personal opinion, dan yang kedua general thought. Personal opinions maksudnya adalah pendapat pribadi seseorang, sedangkan general thought adalah pemikiran banyak orang atau sudah disetujui banyak orang. Bisa juga diambil dari research. Untuk mengekspresikan personal opinions, berikut adalah ekspresi yang bisa kita gunakan. In my experience, speaking for myself, in my opinion, I think, I'd say that, I want to point out that, I believe that, what I mean is, I suppose. Sedangkan untuk general thought, ekspresi yang bisa kita gunakan antara lain, it is thought that, many people say that, it is considered, it is already accepted that, most people do not agree, several people believe. And the second is asking for one's opinion or thought, meminta pendapat atau pemikiran seseorang. He are expression to ask for one's opinion or thought. Berikut adalah ekspresi untuk menanyakan opini atau pendapat. What do you think about? What's your opinion or view about? What do you mean? What would you say about that? Respond to one opinion or thought. Jadi untuk merespon suatu pendapat ada dua, agree and also disagree. Ungkapan yang menyatakan setuju dan juga ungkapan yang tidak menyatakan setuju. Agreeing an opinion, atau setuju dengan pendapat seseorang. Berikut adalah ekspresi yang bisa digunakan ketika kita setuju dengan pendapat orang lain. Yang pertama, of course, exactly, you are right, yes, I agree, I think so, that's true, I agree with you entirely, that's just what I was thinking, I'd go along with that. Thank you. Disagreeing an opinion atau tidak setuju dengan suatu pendapat. Berikut ekspresi yang bisa digunakan ketika kita tidak menyetujui pendapat seseorang. That's different. I don't agree with you. However, that's not entirely true. On the contrary, I'm sorry to disagree with you. Yes, but don't you think that's not the same thing at all? The following table is the example of statement agreeing and disagreeing an opinion. Children below 17 should be given right to drive a motorcycle. Anak di bawah 17 tahun harus diberi hak untuk mengendarai sepeda motor. If you agree, kalau setuju, maka katakan I agree with your opinion. Tapi jika disagree, just say I don't agree with you. It is forbidden for children under 17 to drive a motorcycle. Parents must give in smartphone to their children. If you agree, just say, I couldn't agree more with you. But if you disagree, you can say, I think it would be harmful to let children use smartphone because there are so much bad influence on the internet. The novel version of Twilight is better than its film. If you agree with this statement, just say, yes, I agree. The novel version had many details on the story hidden from the film. But you disagree, you can say, that's not the same thing at all. Instant noodle is good for your health. If you agree with this statement, you can say, I agree with what you are saying. But if you disagree, you can say, I'm afraid that I have to disagree with you because instant noodles have many chemical things inside it. Smoking should be banned in public places. I totally agree that smoking should be banned in public places. I'm sorry, but I tend to disagree with you on this. Ketika kalian setuju atau tidak setuju dengan pendapat seseorang, maka sangat penting bagi kita untuk memberikan alasan, reason, ataupun ketika kita setuju ataupun tidak setuju dengan pendapat seseorang, sangat penting bagi kita untuk memberikan reason, alasan, atau example, contoh, untuk mendukung argumen kita, untuk mendukung pendapat kita. Okay, thank you. That's all the material of One Opinion or So. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like. Hopefully this video can help our study. Thank you everyone. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.